Space, humankind's frontier. These are the voyages of NASA's Launch Services Program, whose ongoing mission is to seek out new science, to explore the cosmos, to boldly go where no one has gone before. Neptune, a brilliant blue gas giant, is the farthest planet from the Sun. Neptune has the strongest winds in the solar system at over 1,200 miles per hour. Uranus, a planetary oddball, rotates on its side as it revolves around the Sun. Saturn, whose beautiful rings fascinate poets and scientists alike, has 62 moons. Jupiter, the largest planet, home to the Great Red Spot, an unending hurricane three times the size of the Earth. Mars, the red planet. Someday soon, the first explorers will walk on its rusty volcanoes and valleys. Earth, our home. The fertile shore where humanity's passion for discovery began long ago. Venus, known as the morning star, is covered in clouds of sulfuric acid, with atmospheric temperatures exceeding 870 degrees Fahrenheit. Venus is the hottest planet in the solar system. Mercury is the closest planet to the Sun. Its surface temperature varies more than 1,000 degrees. The Sun, the fiery heart of our solar system. This is our solar system, a fascinating mystery, and the NASA Launch Services Program's frontier of exploration.